Good evening, demons. We're just gonna jump right over while I boot up the game. It feels like forever since I played Nier. It's probably because I rage quit last week. Okay, it is booting up. There we are. Right, plug in the goddamn controller. There we go. Okay. Now, what was I... We did the factory. And I lost all my good chips. And I beat the factory boss, and after that, I was just like, "No, I'm fucking done." So let's see if I can maybe rebuild the chips that I've got, or not rebuild, but get back to the same level I was at for like the crazy mods I had. I think I also got a mission from Command right before I finished streaming. Well, like right before I gave up last time. Oh, go to the Resistance camp. Cool. Right, 9S is not back with me. What the fuck? A little messy. Ooh, baby. Oh, I see. They generate a field. This field they generate is actually kind of a bitch. Whoop. They're gonna start behaving like this. Oh, fuck. That was the opposite of smart. Holy shit. Well, that was a lot to deal with at first. Also gonna turn the volume down on my end. Cause, oof. Alright. I'm going this way. Or I would like to. Gotta go the long way around. Yep. Oh, right. Oh, does everything just have that fucking energy field now? Because, like, things get tougher as, like, the game progresses, and I guess the enemies have, like, better upgrades now? Though that doesn't quite make sense to me because,
why are their numbers increasing like this?
Oh, okay.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Okay, I guess I'm not the only one in the dark. Because after killing one of the boys... Was it Adam that we killed? No. Yeah, the, wait, where am I fucking going here? Oh, it's this way. What? Oh god, he's following me. Sir, you are not allowed to come in here. This is a no machine life form zone.
No!
Oh, fuck.
Get out of here now!
Oh, no. Oh, what the fuck?
Eating them?
Keska, fuck! As long as they don't do that, like, energy field thing that the others were doing, this is probably fine. I did not think this would happen. What are you doing standing there? Leave!
You okay? They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
Does this mean don't be shooting? Okay, shooting is still good. Whoop. Yes, let the other ones blow up and destroy each other. Let's also do this. Hey, 24. Yeah, we leveled up a lot last time as well. Whoop! Hello. Excuse me, you were not invited. Oh, hello, large man. Yeah, there we go. Like, fuck. Finally, Christ. Dude just won't die. Thank you. And I still can't access those. There is no way up? In no way that way. Damn. Where did Anemone go? Oh, here she is.
To be, you saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea.
Yeah, they've kind of gone feral.
They came out of nowhere and just... the camp.
Oh no. Can I access this pod? I can. Quick save, because shit is honestly kind of getting scary. Now, I also want to check in on Pascal and his gang, see how they're doing. Like, are they gone feral? Oh, fuck off. start fishing. Yeah, all right. I'm hitting. Woo. Do you know that that doesn't hit me? I don't like that it's screaming.
This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Thanks. That's very helpful. Oh, he's gone roly-poly. Yeah, he's gonna not take any damage like this. Whoop! Just ignore all these dudes. I know I'm not. Oh shit. Shit. Do I have to beat all of the little dudes to get to him? Or to get him to do the next phase? Oh my god, it did fucking car tire noises. Fucking Dark Souls rules here. Never stop strafing. Oh. Look, it made friggin' tire noises. It sounds like a car. You should not sound like a car. Alright, if he stops again, okay. Focus on the little dudes. I've got a feeling that I will need to mow through most of these to get to the guy. Making sure that I'm targeting the right dude is sometimes difficult. Well, you open up the legs already, so I can continue to murder you. Where are the other feral ones? Whoop. Right. Don't be going backwards against the thing. Sideways is fine. Frontways is fine. But not backwards, because you will get caught in it. Like that! What will it take to get you to open up? Aw, I was hoping I could get him to friggin' go off the edge. He's turning. Whoop. Oh shit. Oh! So the gun doesn't do anything, but my weapons do a little bit of damage. The fuck? Okay, do the part where you stay still for a bit. Whoop. Shit. This is very difficult. Nope. There you go. Oh shit, one of the dudes with the energy shield. You gonna go boom? Oh. Okay, I guess we finally made him go boom. Yo! Oh, he just fucking lets the flight thing crash. You dumbass.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit.
Did you, though?
Uh-oh.
You'll die.
Oh, it's him!
All of you are going to die.
Okay, so they're probably all gone feral because of him. I don't like this. Upside, we now have 9S.
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down. Right.
Good news is, this is doing great for my health regen. Whoop. Yeah, he doesn't even get to put himself fully put himself back together. We are just made of shoot and recovery items also. Boy, I hate it when he does this. It looks cool as shit, but it's not. I think this is supposed to go a lot slower. Oh, I don't like that. Am I even still doing it? Yeah, nope. There's tens popping. Ooh, no. That is not allowed. This is the fun part, where things go boom. What are you turning into now? Or attempting to turn into? Nice. Machine core. Okay. Oh. I don't like that. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no way he's already dead.
They're still coming? What do? There's too many.
Oh.
Toby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Sorry, Pascal.
Come in, Pascal.
Shit.
Oh, the androids be swearing. Yep, head to Pascal's village. Yep. Oh, I did not realize you could take fall damage. First quick save. What happened? Did we just get mail? No. Of course I can't. Let's try Forest Zone Center. Should be able to get to Pascal's from there. I mean, should be able to get there from here, but I'm also, like, running and fighting and trying to do everything at the same time. For the glory of mankind. Mankind's dead, stupid. Whew, I am warm. No, that's not what I meant to do. Please don't scare the pigs. I'm pretty sure they can destroy us. 1470. All right.
Intruders detected. Loyal knights, give your lives for the king of our forest.
He already dead. Yeah, I hate to break it to you guys, but he's kind of toast. Oh yeah, Emil broke the wall for us. Thanks, Emil. Be great if you just like rolled through with this little music blasting, and I'm like, dude, do you not see what's happening up there? And he'd probably be just like, yeah, but they don't bother me. almost there. Or at least it's telling me I'm almost there. Ah, fuck, it's this thing again. I literally can't get over. Can I break it? What is it? Oh, no. Right, that's the thing that happens with 9S. And I can't climb this. What do? Forest Castle front. Oh man. All right, where's the nearest this over here? So turn right. Oh great, more flying dudes. Oh my god, they're just dropping in the big guys everywhere now. Nope, please disregard me. I am traveling to the castle. Forest Zone Center, Forest Castle Front, I believe it was. Where'd it go? Yeah, it was the one that's like on the broken wall. I can't believe I actually kind of screwed myself there. Not entirely, but you know, still enough that it caused me to have to rethink my strat or my, where I'm going. 9S just appears. Hey 2B, when can I use the teleporter? You don't. Oh yeah, there's still lots of shit on the floor over here too. And corpses! Yay, corpses! Oh. What happens if I repair them? They bow. And then what? Oh my god, they'll come fight with me. I love this. I should have friggin' tried that a lot sooner. Hello, pigs. I cannot get through the door again. Shit. All right. How long does this last, anyway? You know, with the corpses following you. I think I prefer the other way where you just have you just take their gear. We really be taking the fucking longest way to possible to the village. I would have been better off if I hadn't have transported in the first place, I think. Yeah, well, we're here now. Oh? Where did I just get XP for? Hello, Moose! Please ignore me! Ooh, baby, where am I? Okay. For a second, I thought I was in, like, an impossible place. Recording those lines must have been super fun. I don't know. I wonder what would happen if I tried to, like, ride a moose the whole way. Questionable? Does this lead me to, like, a cave path? I have no idea if I'm going the right way. Ooh. It's another one of those things that I can't access for some reason. Okay. Whoop. Box. Speed salve. Hello. Are you dead yet? Come on. Woo. No bonks. That is what we call impolite. Okay. Now we get it. And hope to fuck this brings us to the village. This way. There is always an up. It's just a matter of where is it and can you actually make the up? Well, I'm dead. I'm not dead? Oh, I'm just back down to... Well, we have the auto heal at least. Okay, let's try that again. And not fall off the edge. Okay. This. Whew, okay. Aw, this is just the fucking... Oh, god damn it. I know where I am. I'm more than a little annoyed about it. How am I supposed to get over there? I guess with the dash. I wasn't sure if the water would have pushed me back down or not. Yeah, this is the spot where I blocked myself off. Why am I like this? No, we're gonna go under these. Thank you. Okay. First, we check the map. Half-wit inventor. Oh, yeah, through the... Okay. Park Ruins Attraction Square. Yet again, I prove I have the absolute worst sense of direction. Loading screens, man. Oh, right, yeah, I forgot. Exciting news. Today, I ordered my capture card, so that way I will be able to play console games on stream, and that'll be fun. Because I have quite a few for PS4, and then there's also when Scarlet and Violet come out, and I want to do a playthrough of that completely blind, which I genuinely think will be a lot of fun. Alright, where am's we going? We know, don't we want... Alright, where am I going here? City Ruins Cave. No, that's not where I want to. I literally can't get through there! Okay. Turn to my right. This way. Oh, I gotta get up in there. How do I do that from this side again? Oh, yeah, this way. Or not? I don't remember how to get there. Like, oh, is it just up the bus? No, it is not. Because, fuck me, I guess? At least these guys aren't hostile. Yet. Okay, let's try this again. So that is not the way to go. I really hate this in games. Like, lots of games are guilty of it, where it's like, it keeps the intense music on the entire time that you are, yeah, how the fuck do I get over this one again? I don't remember. Yeah, this is cut off, and it should not be cut off. Am I just kinda hosed? Yeah, even the main park is closed, and I thought I was able to go in there. Stamp, 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 stamps! One stamp coming up. Oh yeah, love stamps. Let's do this thing. The way he jitters like a friggin' animal, I do not like it. Maybe there's like another way up this way. I do not think that there is. I think I might have found it. Oh, right, I gotta climb the fucking ride. I was never the biggest fan of these kind of rides at amusement parks, but like, they're there, I guess. I like the one that the wheel that like ends up putting you vertically. Nope. Hello. You are a clown machine. Dangerous beyond here. Broken. Junk. Danger. Dagnar. Are you telling me that I can't go up there? Because I'd really like to. It's the tank! Woo! Finally, Christ.
Stamp discovered.
Oh, nice.
Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Thanks. Alright, now will this lead me to where I want to go? Or am I just kind of taking a break at the theme park? Oh, fuck. There are dudes. They're all so much lower level than us that it's just kind of sad. This ride takes forever. Is that just the same spot we got off at or got on at? It is, isn't it? That is the same spot. Yes, hello, tank. I am not here to fight you this time. Oh, oh, torso. Corpse. I saw red eyes gazing down, surrounded by the winds of death. In other words, you fucked up. Well, I genuinely don't know what to do. Because those doors to Pascal's village are closed by the castle. I'm not allowed to go this way. How do I fucking get up there? Fuck it. Just fall. Alright, off the ride. And you get a prize! Do you have a stamp? No. Fucking... Yeah, it wants me to go here, where that block is, but I can't move the block. Yeah, those are the doors. He's taking a break. What about you, creepy guy? Say, you want a stamp? Take it. Okay, thank you. Strange man. Well, machine. You have business here, no? I mean, maybe? Shop man! Shh, don't shout. Can I help you? Oh. No, it turns out you cannot. I am sorry. How am I supposed to get there? There's no way from, like, outside the park, right? Well, fuck. I legitimately think I might have screwed myself then. Yeah, yeah, stamp, stamp. Hello, large clown man. No?
Stamp discovered. Ooh. It is advisable to recover as many of these collectible items as possible.
You don't puzzle, say.
Imprint the stamp upon the card.
You mean stamp it?
You mean stamp the stamp card? What a revolutionary idea. Hello, weird child. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. You just have a dream. Welcome. Thanks, balloon brother. Yeah, that part that is closed off was not previously, and I cannot access that end. Oh, what? Mother machine. Throw down your weapons. Surrender to love. Hey, hey. No. Together. What fun. This place is fucking creepy. Like, I know I've already dealt with the weird lady. This place is still fucking weird and I don't like it. And it's not even because of the clown aesthetic. That doesn't bother me. No, see, what bothers me is the children. Okay, fine. We will... Castle front, royal chamber... Eh. Hang on, where is... is this way. So we want city ruins near the tower. Maybe if I go back, I'll be able to get through? I don't know. Combat preparations complete. Yeah, well, hurry up then. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Hey, Heminator! It's kinda going alright. I might have actually, like, kind of screwed myself from progressing in the game. Because, like, it wants me to go through this place. But there's a,
Damn it! They're here, too!
Oh. Okay.
Nina, it seems
this didn't trigger last time I was here.
They sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off.
Okay.
But with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
I love juggling. Just don't call me Juggleless Juggler. Okay, so yeah, it looks like I have not screwed myself out of progressing further. It just looks like I kind of beat the game to a certain flag. Oh, not the lasers again. Playing Rise under the corner of my eye, I saw a mouse crawl from the ceiling. Yeah, that is very not good.
You saved us.
Another machine core.
Oh, thank you so much.
What happened? Have you found
the
mouse?
The network all went berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy
well,
this
we killed Adam.
Unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
Thanks, Pod.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Book, Pod.
Do be careful.
Alright, where is it? Oh. That is very close. Might as well just run for it. That
is
grief.
Bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions.
It was in the area where my internet router modem is set up, and
Eve
I set up the trap.
Oh.
Oh, he exploding his own boys. Hold B to skip. As if.
And here you are. I know you two.
Does this count as
blackface? That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
Okay.
Why did you kill my brother? I
Here we go. This is just, this is just Eustace Kidd from One Piece. He's doing the big scrap metal arms. And they hit just as hard too. Fuck. Ooh, let's back up. I'm trying to get on one of these friggin' platforms, but... A proud man saw a black book in a city with a gaping hole. That's pretty accurate. Why can't... Okay. Whoop. Fuck. No. Small recovery used automatically. Okay. Oh my god, finally, fuck. Oh, shit. The problem is with the storm and everything, it's hard to tell, like, when he's actually gearing up for an attack, unless it's, like, the big ones like that.
Alert. Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Oh, motherfucker. He healed.
Damn it. We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success.
Yeah, well, it's that or nothing.
Unit 2B should abandon.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Ness, what the fuck are you doing?
Enemy unit cut off from network functionality.
There we go. Shit. Oh, what the fuck? Why can 9S also control the scraps? Oh, okay. Oh. Sword broke. He only got one arm left. This is Dragon Ball now.
Nothing matters anymore!
Man, I know some people are nihilistic, but this is, this is a little much. Okay, so... Jesus, I'm almost running out of my friggin' small heels. Ow.
It's all because of you!
Yes.
Nothing matters any
flat.
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Fuck? What happened to my HUD? You go, magic book. Ow. Ow. Oh. Fuck. I want to hope that I just get to start the boss fight from, like, that halfway point where he, you know, kind of goes full, or after we, like, separate him from the network, but it won't. Oh? Plug-in chips. Sure. Yeah, let's get that damage. Actually, wait, no. Set type A. Automatic. Eh? Yeah, well, yeah. Oh. Wow, I really do get to just start from here, huh? Dude, can you stop moving? Get out of that. Okay, so this is the part where
NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Yeah. Ow.
I'll erase you! I'll erase everything!
How am I supposed to do this? I really don't want to be stuck on one boss fight the whole time. Man, I get, like, Dark Souls doing the whole, oh, fuck. Is there a way to beef up my drone? Not without an NPC who was at the resistance camp. Previous body. Retrieve. Pity I never found the original one. But yeah, the drone can only be upgraded with, oh, I should change it to the laser. Ow, fuck.
Nothing matters anymore!
My guard down.
See, Dark Souls, you lose the souls that are currently on you. That you would be able to use to level up. But once you put those souls into, you know, adding a few more levels, you don't lose those levels. And losing all of your fucking chips, I really don't like. Alright, let's switch the pod to pod programs. Okay, pod is on laser. Fuck. Wow. This is, not gonna lie, this sucks. Kinda did fucking nothing.
Nothing matters anymore. It's all because of you.
I'm also pretty tired of hearing that fucking dialogue. Okay, the laser is 100% how I'm supposed to do this.
I'll erase you! I'll erase everything! I'll kill you.
Nah. Yeah, that'll shut you up. Okay, so the laser ain't even working right now. I just gotta keep distance so that I can dodge the spears. But the fact that this is all I can do is kind of dog shit.
Nothing matters anymore!
It's literally just dodge and shoot. That's my exact sentiment towards you.
I'll erase you! I'll erase everything!
I love cutting him off mid-sentence.
Kill! Kill! Kill!
Alert. FFCS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Well, now what do I do? Oh. Nah! Right through the skull.
Finally. It's over.
Yay! Did 9S get reverse hacked? Yes, he did.
9S. I really screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Oh. Grody.
Please, 2B. I want you... to do this... for me.
Did he not get backed up the last time? Like, he just came from the bunker. Am I gonna break his neck? Oh god, she's just gonna fucking choke him out? That's... Neck snap would have been better. Also, I guess this proves that androids need to breathe? Rip? Like, even when you know he's gonna come back with, like, you know, not always necessarily the same memories, she still had to kill him with her own bare hands.
Ends like this.
The fuck?
There's still some alive.
That does not look good. Oh, Jesus.
A message? The data transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Maybe because Adam and Eve are now gone? That's 9S. Amazing.
Wait a second, 2B.
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet. So I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes.
Shut up.
I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
Is that Route A done? Flowers for machines. I think that's our 6th ending. Yoko Taro! Japanese Pascal is Aoyuki? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's so good. Well, that's Nier Automata done. No. I know there's much more to do still. You know what? No, I'll let the credits run for like the main endings. I just want to know what happens that, you know, we end up having control over A2 instead. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven violins. One, two, three, seven violins, three violas. Okay. I can still feel the gentle breeze. Chaos ideal. Alright. Japan Extreme Martial Arts Association? I guess for a lot of the physical, like, mocap stuff. Crazy. So I think C is like, is it A, B, and C that are, you have a nice stream, gonna head out for now? Yeah, no, thanks for coming out, Emanator. Who's the, or which are the, like, I know there's three main endings, and then there's, you know, all the other silly ones, like with the mackerel and stuff.
Will come to life.
Coal to Winco. What does that? I don't understand that name. Merchandising Business Division. Book editing. Is there an automata book? I would be interested in reading that. So, I get credits are long and stuff, but, like, how long is this song? Or are they just looping it at this point? CEO Phil Rogers. Whoa, I don't care. Song? Tim Preble, hiss and a roar. I totally misread that as a piss and roar, which it is not. One battle ends. Notification from Square Enix. Thank you much for playing Nier Automata. We have a special message for you. The game has several different storylines that change each time you play. You have witnessed the A route, but there are still many story elements and changes to the gameplay systems you have not seen yet. We highly recommend you play through again to witness the full Nier Automata experience. We hope you enjoy the rest of the game. Voice change option added to other options category. Yes, I'm going to save. And we have AHKTUW, I think. Select continue and load that save data. I'm actually not feeling so hot. So I might... Yeah, I think I'm going to end this one early, but... next week, I don't think... No, there probably won't be a near stream next week. I'm not sure what to do from here. I was thinking of maybe swapping Nier out for something else. But I'm not 100% sure. Tomorrow there will definitely be no stream, and I would like to do one on Sunday. For Monster Hunter, but depending on how things go, I might make, Friday Monster Hunter Day, and then come back to Nier another time for the other routes. Yeah, sorry, I'm definitely not, feeling great at the moment. So I will hopefully... see you guys sometime on Sunday. If not, we'll be back on Monday with more New Vegas. Wow, I'm starting to get brain fogged. But yeah, thank you everyone for coming out. I know it was a short one, but I hope you all have a good night. And if you are in Canada, a happy Thanksgiving weekend. See you later.